Rob, thank you so much. Big 12 football in full swing today. The eyes of Texas locked on Lubbock. A beautiful fall afternoon with a lot of wind up there. It'll be a factor. We've got the Baylor Bears, and we have got the Texas Tech Red Raiders. So it's fourth down and six in a punting situation. The wind is at the back of the kicker. Jonathan Garibay comes on to kick straight on, and it is good. Tons of leg. That's from 48 yards out. Tip of the cap, Jonathan Garibay, the junior.
I would have liked more of a play action pass on second down.
Oh, that'll be a pick six. Heading the other way. Baylor's in the end zone. Touchdown. Second consecutive week for a pick six by Jalen Petrie. Baylor will have to settle for a 22-yard field goal. Tough angle. And he slices it through. Second down and three. Setting up the screen to the tight end. This is Coates, the big fella from Youngstown, Ohio. Crosses midfield. He can really scoot. We saw him with that long touchdown reception a couple of weeks ago. Jonathan Garibay made one from 48 yards with the wind at his back. This time into the wind. And he smokes it through like a gentleman. Jonathan Garibay.
In a position to score.
Third down and seven. What a bunch. Pass is caught and out of bounds. Big gainer to Snead. That's what they needed, a chunk play. And now maybe you can start thinking about a field goal. Career longest field goal, 51 yards for John Mayers. Sophomore from Flower Mound, Texas. 48-yard field goal with the wind at the back. You betcha. John Mayers doing work. Longest field goal of his season. For those of you wondering, you just heard him mention B.J. Hansbart. That is indeed Byron Hansbart, Jr. Ball's loose, picked up. Baylor has it. Baylor's got the football. Dylan Doyle, Johnny on the spot, and a turnover gives it to the Bears in point-blank range. Third down and five. Ball's on the eight-yard line. Line to gain is the three. Brewer, nobody home. Calls his own number. Brewer, touchdown! Baylor Bears break the ice. Give him six. Quaylen Jones next to Brewer. He is working on a 70-yard rushing day. Again, just a three-man rush. Tons of time. Brewer picked off. Zach McPherson has the football for the Red Raiders. And McPherson spun down, but an interception for the big playmaker in the secondary for Texas Tech. Let's see if he can grow from it. Deep shot. Caught! Is he in? No ruling yet. I think he's short, but down to the one-yard line goes Carter.
Yeah, it looked like his hip hit the ground right just short of the goal line, but here they go.
Quick handoff. And in goes Brooks. Touchdown, Texas Tech. We got a ball game again. Brewer. Oh, my goodness. What a tackle by Schuller to stop the touchdown.
Schuller is the one that made this play because he hits the tight end and takes away his offense. Right there. That's the reason. And
Baylor has to settle for a field goal. 23-yard attempt, John Mayers. And Mayers stripes it. Moving right along in our fourth quarter, Alan Bowman still in at quarterback, finds T.J. Vassar. And Vassar inside the 15. Long, tall drink of water. Big gainer, 29 yards. Brooks in the backfield with Bowman. Brooks. Touchdown, Texas Tech. Hard-fought touchdown, Taj Brooks, and it's a one-score game once again. Really three main backs being used by Texas Tech this afternoon. Bowman to throw. Wants a bunch. Wind at his back. Has a man. Caught! It's Ezukama! First big play of the afternoon for their star. Now has a 46-yarder. Good golly, Miss Molly. They have found something in Lubbock. Jonathan Garibay. Just a three-man rush. Now a fourth comes in. Ton of time. It is knocked away. Wonderful coverage. Zach McPherson.
There he is. He shows up. Great trail position. Oh, my gosh. That's a risky attempt as well. If he misses with that upfield arm, that's a touchdown.
Bowman in trouble. Evades Doyle. Spits it out to Thompson. And Thompson makes a man miss. Still free. Inside the 40. Huge play for the Red Raiders. This is a 25-yarder. Straight on. Jonathan Garibay